that, Alan?
I'm Jake Hackett. Good morning, Robert Goulet.
Juniors and seniors, there are a few parking spots available for second semester if you're interested. It's $40 for it, and you gotta go get the paperwork at the cashier's office right away. But hurry, these spots are gonna go fast.
You want to show your Kentwood spirit while you're driving around town? Well, now's your chance. You can either buy a Kentwood Crest or a Kentwood K to put on your car window and show your spirit. $5 at the cashier.
Hey, Kentwood. You've seen our talent show. You know how great it is, right? You want to be in it? Well, holy crap! All you gotta do is go to room 109, 220 on February 10th, and you can just try out, and if you're good enough, you'll make it. You can reach for your dreams.
I'm all decked out for summer except for one thing. My sandals!
No!
But Kentwood has fixed my problem. All you have to do is go to the cashier, and it's only $10 for an awesome pair of Kentwood sandals. Get them now while supplies last.
Yes!
Kentwood blankets, soft and warm. Awesome and delicious. You can get these 60 by 80 inch blankets at your retail Kentwood cashier for $45. So you can see how much I like it.
I love reading books. But you know what the important thing about library books is? You gotta return them. If you had an overdue book, you may notice that you now have settled with a $5 fine, and the book has also been reported to the cashier as lost. You gotta settle this as soon as you can, so bring that book back to the library. If you have confusions or anything, just talk to your librarian, and everything's gonna be settled out. So just get on that as soon as you can and get those books in.
The Kent Sister Cities Association is offering to give you a trip to Norway, Japan, or China. Why don't you go down to the activities office and ask them about it?
Are you planning for college? Worried and not sure what to do? Well, have no fear. The Kent School District Beyond High School event is coming to help you. It's Wednesday, February 9th, from 6:30 to 8:30 in the Kentwood Main Gym. Over 80 colleges, universities, and vocational programs are going to be there to help you out. There will be breakout sessions about financial aid, college planning, filling out applications, and much more. Hoping to see you there. That's it for today, Kentwood. Thanks for watching. I'm Thad Allen.
I'm Carson Kuderer.
And I'm Jake Hackett. Stay beautiful.